Hey, Ava.
Sorry, I was typing some stuff out. How are you doing, Ava? How you doing, Ava? How do, Ava? How do? How do, Ava? We go. Wah. Good. Glad you're doing good. I'm having fun. I went to the doctor's this morning, so now we're just kind of here and vibing. Here and vibing is kind of the mood right now. Aylin is swell. I'm doing pretty darn well, if I do say so. Alive. That's a good way to put it. Ba-dum-ba-bum. Okay, so we're gonna be on chapter 35. But how's your day going so far, Ava? It's 3:30 p.m. for you? Yes, it is. That's time. That's how time works. Dun, 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 dun. PDI 35. Okay. Pull up the timeline sheet. Pull up the character chart. Browser. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. So obviously we're here. This is where we're at right now. Okay. So we're here. Ooh, nice. Okay. So, now we're starting to head south, and we need to pass by Kyoshi Island. That's gonna be fun. Okay, hold on. Let's pull up. Dun, 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 dun. Ah! Fishy talks. Also, I want to see the bookmarks. There are more bookmarks keep on getting added. Some people write stuff, some people don't. Okay, so they haven't started, and that's why they don't like the anti-Iroh. Okay, so hopefully, once they start reading, they'll understand why we're anti-Iroh. Okay. Oh, wait, we have passed 4,000 kudos. That is amazing. How is that so many? It's insane how long I've been working on this fic. Chapter by chapter. Chapter Index 34. Okay. comments, 24 comments, dang. I love comments so much. They're amazing. But yet I still struggle to read them and reply to them. Like, all the time. I want to... Who is vibing in a VC all by themselves? Dun. Okay, comments are amazing. Like, I love reading comments, but at the same time, it's just like, ah. After a while, a lot of the comments start to, like, seem to be the same, so you don't know how to give a genuine response to each one. Okay, so how did I end off this chapter? So Gao Ling is right there. Chin Village. Whale Tail Island. Kyoshi Island. So if they hit Kyoshi Island before they go into the river, it's gonna be a bit of a detour. Kinda. Kyoshi Lovers. Omashu. Mining Village. Kulau. Jinofong. Okay, Sunland, Crescent Island. Okay, so we're going from Sunland and then we're going south. Mining Village. Okay, so they're heading south, but it's... So there's a couple like great inland rivers. But I don't want them to go here, and I don't want them to go there, and then there's all these little ones. You gotta wait! How many points are you at right now? Dang, yeah, you got a bit to go. You gotta save and you gotta not spend. Yeah, obviously you've spent some along the way, Ava. Girls, yeah. I'm being picky about my music again. I'm being picky about my music. No. Yes. Soda skies, looking like a four-leaf clover. Strawberry, slice of lime, looking like a nipple-napper. Sweet like honey on a summer day. Sick with you through the wind and the rain. Eat like honey on a summer night, like a busy bee taking flight. Like honey, eat like a summer day. Like honey, like a summer day. Like honey, sweet like honey, honey, sweet like honey, sweet like a summer day. Whee! I'm being so picky about my music today. I don't know why. I don't know why, but I'm being so picky about my music today. Do you want to go with Epidemic Sounds? Ah, shoot. Where We're gonna go to Epidemic Sound because I feel like causing problems. Okay. Down more. Okay. We good. Do you watch Listen to Halloween? Why not? We'll listen to Halloween music. If I get spooked out, then we'll go to something else, but I'm not spooked out currently. Halloween vibes. I was spelling that so wrong. Boom, 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 boom. It kind of does. Mm-hmm.
It's just like Halloween vibe music.
Wait, where's the foggy swamp? Ha! Spooky music! Wait, hold on. Where's the foggy swamp? How have I not seen that before? Jin Village, Zhao Fu, Omashu, Foggy Swamp, okay. Yes, Ava? Thunder Castle time, this is amazing. I don't know. Lots of options for that.
tiptoeing troll. Tiptoeing troll. That is amazing. That is an amazing name for a song. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, Ava, see you when you get back. Let's see. Pirates? Pirates? Ooh. Okay, interesting. Madame Pirate. Okay. Village of Trolls! Okay. This music is something. Oh wow. Let's see. Okay, let's see. I mean, it's a vibe. Thank you. Not a lot, Ava. We kind of switched up the music a bit, but otherwise I've just been writing. Okay, see ya, Ava. Bye. Thanks for stopping in. Music.
fun.
Okay, how many days did it take them to get from Omashu to the village? Okay. Okay, return to ship. Okay, so 2 days from here. 2 days. 3 days. It's been 3 days, 4 days. Okay, so we're still on day 4. Okay, day 5. Day 6. Okay, so we were on 6. Now we're on 8. 8 days. Okay, so I'm gonna say it took them 2 weeks to get from Omashu to pick it up. Okay, I want more fun music. Let's go with agoraphobic. There we go. Thank you. Hey, welcome back, Ava. Writing! I'm making progress! 480 words in an hour. Not terrible. Not terrible. Phone! Ah! Bits from Castle!
Distraction bits. Also do your best.
Thank you, Castle. Have a good day. Who edited Phil to make him happy? What the fuck? That's freaky. Ah! No, work is gross. Don't do work. Disgusting. Work. I'm gonna go grab a snack quick. I want a snack. Ow! Hair. Hold on, I want a snack. Food! Apartment. Hydration is important. Hydrate or die straight. Blah. Pudding. Who needs spoons? Just use the lid of the container. Why create extra dishes? It comes with a spoon. Pressure. What? No. Hydration is not for cowards. Hydration is for people with functioning brain cells. Whoa. Ground. Writing. Music. This song is a must because it is a Monday morning.
Bruh, this isn't even my house.
Hydration is very good for you.
Understanding, it's just that you're my enemy. You're getting closer when I push you away. It's no mistake when I say, hey, hey. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I would never go to your party. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I never said you could call me. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. Don't you know that you'll be
everybody's friend.
You said you'd be mine.
What the heck is wrong with you, my boy? You're supposed to give it time.
I'm tired of the waiting.
Well, I'm tired of you baiting, yeah.
At least I'm not the one that's standing here manipulating.
I smell gaslighting. See just what you're inciting. Man, what a stand. I see your plans, this fanfic that you're writing.
Look at Mr. Memer coming out the cleaner.
True, this is very true. I hate all they want to be right there too. I hate all they try to be a friend too. I'm not have to be alone, you lie. Never wanted what I was inside. You're my enemy. Mistake, but it's a. How could you betray? Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I will never go to your party. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. We never eat your birthday.
I hear them talking about you, talking about me.
I see you growing hands with your mind. Black and white, only seeing dollar signs. Then it goes away from me, cause if they're gone, then who am I? No complaining, no remaining, these mind games. No pretending, you're offending on blind faith. You so you can call the legend. You'll be waiting on my typical obsession. So you see every angle.
Finger crochet. Why? Cause I have gotten distracted.
I said you only wasn't messing me, you only saw the green.
Who, me?
Why are you still head over heels over me? There's no misunderstanding, it's just that you're my enemy. Closer when I push you away. No mistake when I say, hey, hey. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I'll never go to your party. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I'll never leave you, come call me. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I know that you'll be so right. Leave me alone on a Monday morning. I'm about to get bloody.
Hey, what's that smell? I have crocheted with fingers. Eva, do the hydration. Hydration is important.
Sorry.
Bye, Ava. Do hydration. Hydration is important. Okay. Quit messing with the yarn. Back to writing. Next one. I'm being very picky with my music again. Dang it. I need to stop doing that. Hold on. Lights! I forgot to turn on one of my lights. Hey, RC, what's up? Brandon for VIP, nice. How you doing, RC? How's it go? No, it's easier to get VIP if you've got a sub because you get more points. So. Oh no, what happened, Darcy? What happened? RC! Take time for yourself! It seems like every time I talk to you, you're going from one relationship to the next. RC, just give yourself time. Give yourself time, dude. Stream's been going, RC. I see you go live, but I'm like always in class when you go live. Yeah, RC! A month is not that long! A month is not that long! You can give yourself time, RC. You can give yourself time. Also, some people don't like to be randomly hit on. Hold on. And also, RC, not every girl wants you to, like, ask for snaps or instas and stuff. Sometimes they just want to ride the train and not be bothered. So, she probably actually was like, yay, he didn't bother me. Cause like, it is what it is, but a lot of girls just kind of want to be left alone. Music. Yeah, just being able to quietly ride the train. That's nice. Like I very much understand about how like a lot of cultures have like socializing while you're just waiting around. But at the same time, like a lot of people like to just be left alone. Sometimes just like being allowed to just be quiet and vibe. When you're gone, I feel 1000% more free. I don't need any more smack. No Medusa, cut it out. Jeez. I'm in the middle of vibing with the music. Too much. I find you annoying like Tony in it. Nice. Like halfway there. Halfway there, RC. How long have you been following RC? Do the command follow age. Or followage. Or wait, can I do it for you? Hold on. Can I do that? It didn't work. I spelled it wrong. That's why. Yeah, yo. There we go. 6.5 months. Dang. Yeah, it's been a while. It's been a while. Why is it so hard to find music that I'm vibing with? We're going 4 a.m.
Be up till 4 a.m. I'll stay up for you. Keep me wrapped up in my phone, internal deja vu. With the audio visual, it's something additional. I hear and see your point of view. Keep me up till 4 a.m. I'll stay up for you. Blurring light. Rest my head on my pillowcase again. Talk me through one more night. Pull my sheets over my head and plug me in. Go vibe. I'm telling myself it's just 5 more minutes. I'm feeling my eyes get heavy again, but we won't sleep. No, we won't sleep.
Yeah, you did mention it. Yeah, like you and your school are like working on it. You and some guys from your school are working on it. You've mentioned it. Programming skills are always fun.
This night, turn into today. So say you'll stay up too. We know we're overdue for some shut-eye, and said I've surrendered all of my sleep to you. Till 4 a.m. I'll stay up to you. Keep me wrapped up in my phone, internal deja vu.
It is 11 a.m. 10:59 to be exact, but it is 11 a.m. 11 a.m. Stream delay. Gross.
Yeah.
Ugh. Yeah. Time zones are whack. Dang. That's not a very fun fact. That's not a very fun fact at all. Dang. I don't even want to know how many robberies are in the USA each day. Annually. Fuck. 2.5 annually. Hold on, I'll divide that by 365. It's a lot, though. That is a lot. Divided by 365. That's almost 7,000 a day. But then again, think about how big the US is. Think about how big the US is, because it's size of US compared to Europe. Yeah. Let's go size of Europe compared to Portugal. Yeah, so the US is 107 times bigger than Portugal. I want to see like a scale thing. Oh, okay. So yeah, okay. Now I understand. So that's Portugal. Portugal is smaller than Minnesota. Portugal is smaller than one of our states. Portugal is smaller than Minnesota. Your country is tiny. Your country is tiny. So it's 107 times bigger. So I'm going to divide that by 107. Okay. Hold on. So that means if they were an equal size, the US would have 64 burglaries. If the US was the same size as Portugal... If the US was the same size as Portugal, we would have 64 robberies a day. But also, that's an average for the entire country. Because, like, the East Coast is where all of, like, the big cities are. The East and West Coast has all the big cities. The Midwest, there's nothing there to rob. But yeah, if the US was the same size as Portugal, we'd have 64 robberies a day. Comparatively. I think I did my math right. So, what say you about that? Ugh. Hold on, let's see. How many burglaries in South Dakota each day? Okay. Okay, that's for just banks, I think. Why is my computer being so slow? Oh boy. Not a boring PDF, I just wanna know. Okay, Control F. Okay. Okay, so that is 2,365 divided by 365. That's only six a day in my state. That's only six and a half a day. So like six or seven burglaries a day in my state, which is a lot. They shouldn't be happening at all. But compared to Portugal, compared to Portugal. Yeah. Crime statistics, baby. Crime statistics. Ow. Poked myself with my crown. That's funny. That's funny. I find that hilarious. Ah! Showdown of Ultimate Destiny. That's not good. Abraham was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete, but suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind. Then he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull faults on the Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air. Then they both got hit by a Care Bear stare. This is the ultimate showdown. Yeah, it's not good. It's not good. And he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie. Robocop, Terminator, Captain Kirk, Darth Vader, No Pan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan, Spock, The Rock, Doc Ock, and Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on a total loss. The fight raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood, the rest saw their better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny, good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
White streak,
Straight on the dice, looking like a mess now. Driving off the tracks, but I'm back and I've seen hell, but this is a bit more my style. I'm alive, I'm revived, I survived. You surprised, gonna cry about it? You should see the other guy. Turned and I've waited my turn. A decade of time to make everything mine. Bad guy, bad guy, last time. New lease on life.
What the fuck? It was right here. I was looking for this yesterday. I was literally looking for this yesterday and I couldn't find it.
Back hellbent. Straight up the dais looking like a mess now.
I can plug in my LEDs. Fuck yeah.
Bit more.
My screen is very bright. Hold on, turn you off. Bye, RC. See ya. I'm only gonna be live for like another 15 minutes. About. Thereabouts and that about. Hold on. Purple! Red. Green! Blue! That's supposed to be blue. Pretty purple. Light blue.
Ooh.
There's so much light coming through my windows, even with my blackout curtains, that like, it doesn't make much of a difference. It really doesn't. Yellow. Is that yellow? No, that's orange. That's yellow. Not much of a difference. There's really not. But yay, LEDs. Let's see. Let's go. Fade. There, now we get all the colors. Kind of. Whee! Colors are fun. Ah, what was that?
Tiago Disback joined the fam.
Tiago God is back! Welcome to stream. How are you doing today? I am writing. How are you doing today? The LEDs in the background aren't making much of a difference. Not really. Hold on. Turn on the room lights. And the stream light. There we go. Ah, you can still see him back there, making colors. But how are you doing today, Tia? That's okay. Let's adjust the music. I want... Ain't No Crying. Ba-bum.
What am I fighting for? Whose side am I on? Hello, the crossfire. Witness the wreckage and dawn. Say it enough and you start believing. And tell you that it's righteous. Keep your chin up in the crisis. Say it enough and you start believing in glory and the justice. Then we'll drill it in your head. Ain't no crying till the war's done. Ain't no crying cause the fighting's just begun. No crying till the sun comes. Till the sun comes up. Till the sun comes up. Ain't no crying. No crying, no, ain't no crying. No crying, no, ain't no crying. No crying till the sun comes up. Till the sun comes up. In a division, make your decision. The shoulder you've leaned on is the one you will turn on. Burn it to ashes, wash as it crashes. Nobody loves to forgive or forget. Say it enough and you start believing in glory that's righteous. Keep your chin up in the crisis. Say it enough and you start believing in glory and the justice. Then we'll drill it in your head. Ain't no crying till the war's done. Ain't no crying cause the fighting's just begun. No crying till the sun comes. Till the sun comes up. Till the sun comes up. No crying, no, ain't no crying. No crying, no, ain't no crying. Till the sun comes up, till the sun comes up.
What am I fighting for? What have I done? What am I dying for? What have we all become? Make you live through the pressure.
You live through the pain.
Sacrifice you for nothing. We're still dying in vain.
I am working on an Avatar The Last Airbender fanfic. So, do you know what Avatar The Last Airbender is?
Hold on, turning that off.
Do you know what Avatar The Last Airbender is? Because it's a show that is really good. And basically, I'm writing a fic about one of the characters, Zuko, and what would change if... Number one... Zuko, like, got his act together and, like, learned about the truth of the world. Because Zuko is the redeemed villain of the story. But a lot of people think he would make a better main character than the show's actual main character. And I agree with them. So, basically, this is a story I'm writing of, like, what would happen if Zuko, A, realized he was wrong... And then B, what if he was a dragon shapeshifter? Because why not?
You can do anything you want in fanfic. Ah, it is, hold on. Avatar. Ah, I can spell. The Last Airbender. This show. So these are like, here we go. Okay. So these are the main characters of the show. Sokka, Katara, Aang, Toph, and this is Zuko. And that's Appa. Aang is the main character. Katara and Sokka are like the secondary main characters. Toph is also a secondary, but she gets brought in the second season. And then Zuko is the redeemed antagonist. So. Yeah. I love the series so much. I love it so, so much. It is so good. I think it's on Netflix. Can you watch it on Netflix? Yeah, it's on Netflix. So if you have Netflix, and apparently it's on Amazon Prime Video. But yeah, it's on Netflix and Amazon Prime. And YouTube and Paramount, apparently. So yeah, you can watch it in a lot of places. But it is so good. Hey, Kistros, what's up? But yeah, the series follows... Okay, which one did I have clicked on? I want this one. So the series follows Aang right here on his, like, journey to become the Chosen One and save the world, basically. But Zuko is my favorite. Zuko and Toph are my favorite. Toph gets introduced in the second season, and she joins, like, Aang's side of it. And then Zuko is, like, the antagonist that gets reformed. Preaching the Avatar gospel. That is the truth. But hey, Kaestros, how you doing today? Nice. I've only got like 10 more minutes left of stream. Otherwise, yeah. Probably be writing more, but I've got class and I can't miss the class. Good, but I want... I See You, Dreamer. I See You, Dreamer is so good. The wind whips around. Take a breath for victory. Play tag away if you want flying, but you'll never touch me. Nice. No parts all in. Not a sin to wanna win. See me flying like a bee, black and yellow energy. All of me on my team, but naturally. I see a dreamer over there by the water, but I got no cacorophobia. I see a dreamer and he's ripe for the slaughter, but I got no cacorophobia. Phobia. Battalion saying my demise, but I don't know the words. I think I'm one of my own looking. Hey, Rose, what is it with everyone coming in towards the end of stream? I've got like 10 minutes left. Then I have to get ready for class. Ah! Hey, Rose.
Flying like a bee, black and yellow energy. All of me on my team, and naturally. a dreamer over there by the water. But I got no cacorophobia. I see a dreamer and he's ripe for the slaughter. But I got no cacorophobia. Phobia.
How you doing today, Rose? Yeah. Or what's worse is when you get raided, when you're going to raid someone and then they raid you. That happened to me like a week ago. I was gonna go raid Elt, but then Elt raided me.
I can do this eyes closed. Refuse to fail. Oh, heed this cautionary tale. I see a dreamer over there by the water. But I got no cacorophobia.
Raids are rare, but they happen for me, so.
But I got no cacorophobia.
Oh yeah, I didn't cripple Zuko. He's got stuff to overcome, but I did not cripple Zuko. No. He is strong, badass little dragon boy. He's got issues to work through, a lot of issues to work through. And he's got to do the physical. I don't just have them pop from place to place. I give it a sense of reality and time. I don't just go hop, 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 hop. Like, you got to get there and I show you the in-between. So it gives Zuko reality. Like, Zuko is strong, but you get to see him work on training. You get to see him interact with people. He's slightly overpowered, but he'll still meet his match. And like, he's got a lot to go against. So yeah, I make Zuko a realistic dimensional character. I haven't been uploading a lot of chapters because college kind of took a dive on my mental health. But I'm working on it. Okay, yeah. Almost made it to 1K words. Yeah. It's like, it's power available to him, but he's gotta fucking use it. So yeah. Okay, hold on, we gotta... So we're adding in the bullet point on highlight. No highlighting. We haven't got there yet. Go to mining village. And depot. Get supplies. Get updated on happenings in the Fire Nation. Blah. And their opinion of Zuko. We see Azula's influence. There we go. Okay, so I don't have time to flesh that out, sadly. Bleh. Let's find somebody to raid. Yeah, it's like Zuko has a lot of power, but he needs to learn how to fucking use it. That's kind of how it goes. You gotta learn how to fucking use it. Hooda raid. Let's see. We've got Pyro. We've got Hori Host. Really, it's Pyro or Hori Host. Actually, let's find someone else who's riding. No, not really. Riding. That's the only, okay, there's only like a few in English. Let's go with, oh, there's me. Hi me. Let's go with this one. Ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Zuko's like Earth Kingdom cover is gonna be an interesting thing to come up with. But let's get Cabinet Man going. Boom, 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 boom. Raid me? I don't think I can raid me. I don't think I can raid myself. Slash raid. Cam. Wolf. Wee. Ay, ay, I spelled it right. Wee. Now. Now. I will probably see you guys tonight as well. Because I got nothing else to do. So I'll probably go live tonight. Probably later tonight. I might be on Halcyon. Probably. Maybe. Hopefully. We'll see. But yeah. I had fun riding this morning and I will see you guys tonight probably unless classes completely wipe me out. But I'll see you guys tonight. I'll probably be on Halcyon doing who knows what. But I love you guys so much. Seriously. So, I had fun today. If you guys want to, sub and your name will get put on the board. But I love you guys so much. Seriously. So, sending the raid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Love ya. See ya. Bye. Go. Be amazing. Love ya. See ya. Bye. And to anyone watching the VOD, love you guys too. See ya.